What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Riot Killer here with some Resident Evil 7. Oh boy, been looking forward to this, you already know. Let's get started. Definitely playing on normal. So yeah, we're currently live on Twitch. Something, it was acting funny on my Elgato, so right now I'm streaming on the PlayStation.
Hey baby, I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news, I'm gonna be coming home soon, yay!
She mad ugly.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
I miss you too, baby.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Bye, baby.
Ethan.
Oh.
You were right.
Medium quality.
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this,
oh,
stay away.
I will stay away. Now, Owen, what is your emergency?
Hey, it's it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? Huh? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's me.
Dang, kid.
She's not dead, she's alive.
These graphics are incredible.
They found her? How? What happened?
I like the way that river looks.
I don't know how.
But let me stop talking.
She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby. Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
It's been 3 years? Give it up, my man. Sorry if that sounded so, so close. I'm trying to adjust my microphone. Look around. Can't believe we're actually playing Resident Evil. She's alive. And we got a trophy already. Oh, can't go that way. Can't believe we're actually playing this. Oh my god. Resident Evil 7. I almost said Resident Evil 5. For some reason. Oh my god. I was just playing Resident Evil 4 not too long ago. Like a few minutes ago. Check your objective. Find Mia. We gotta look for Mia Jovovich, or whatever her name is. The one from that horrible Resident Evil series. But she's hot, so she gets a pass. Nothing. It's this way. All three to run. Yep, that's what I was doing. We got a van here. Sewer Gators, episode 17. Oh wait, are those the dudes from the demo? Join us. Sneak into Louisiana ghost house. I don't know. They look like the guys, except her gif. So about all these bugs. I'm so excited we're playing this. I had a lot of doubts in my mind about Resident Evil. Whoa. I had a lot of doubts in my mind about Resident Evil 7. Because, it kind of didn't really say anything about, like, Leon or returning characters, you know what I'm saying? So it kind of, like, had me on edge. And then it's first-person view. I know Resident Evil was never first-person. But then again, it was never over the shoulder until Resident Evil 4. And I kind of loved that gameplay style. That's why I was kind of disappointed they went to first person, but I guess we'll see. We'll see how it is. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. This is definitely going to be a series I finish on my YouTube channel. Because this game is going to be awesome, I hope. I didn't even check the trophy list. I should have checked the trophy list just to see what, they didn't give us the hard difficulty. Like, just normal and easy. Oh, well. Oh, we're in the back entrance. It's not the first time we went through the back. Ayo! Let's see. See what's at the campfire. Examine the driver's license. Texas. Oh. Aha. Alright, we got a trophy. Nice. Check inventory. Email from Mia. A printout of an email from your wife, Mia, who has been missing for 3 years. The hell? Oh, she looks cute there. Mia Winters, sent July 18, 2017, at 11:04 p.m. Tuesday to Ethan Winters. It's got a weird last name. Louisiana Baker Farm, come get me. Huh. Really? Come get you? You got balls. Oh no. I'm sorry, but I know that's your wife and all. And let it be your girl, whatever the situation is. I'm not coming to look for you. I'm sorry, and if you're dating me or whatever, and I'm gonna tell you straight up how it is. I'm not rescuing you. Rescuing you. In a, especially if I see a house that looks like this. You bugging. And you should know that when you get with me. That's the first thing I would tell you. I am not. Hell no, I would not do this. Nothing in there. So yeah, we're definitely gonna explore like every single little thing. I like exploring games, my first run through. Just to see what we could get. And if we miss anything. Oh. You know what this has? Oh, this is from the demo. But this was locked in the demo, if I'm not mistaken. I don't really know, because I didn't really play I played the demo the first time they released it, and then I didn't play it after they started doing the upgrades, the updates and everything. I didn't do it. Nothing. I know, we need bolt cutters for that. That was in the demo. This Turn off the water. What the hell? Well, we'll close that. We got up here, nothing. Nothing. How about in here? So yeah, I don't have... What's in here? I don't have...
Fuck!
I wonder if they offered someone mad money, would they eat that? I think I would. Oh, what's this? It's a burnt picture. It's kind of creepy. Oh. I guess we need some sort of pick or something. Or a key. What we got here? Over 20 missing in 2 years. That's it? Ghost sighted in Bainview? Over 20 missing in 2 years. That's a lot. 20 people missing in 2 years? I wonder if it's harder to make... Oh, what's in here? If it's harder to make a good horror movie or a good horror video game. Like, that's what I would ask a couple of, like, movie directors that made good... Like, this guy who made The Conjuring. Would it be easier for him to make a 2-hour movie versus, let's say, 10-hour game? Because that's what I've been hearing this game last about. It's 10 hours. Like, which one would be easier to make? I think a movie would be a little easier. Then again, both have to go. Nothing in there. Let's go upstairs. Like, both have a lot of time. You gotta dedicate a lot of time to both, so I can see them both being hard. Oh. Derelict house footage. What's this? Oh, we gotta save. Yes. Might as well save the game early, just in case. Oh, I didn't hit this button, right? It's not responding. Okay. I would like to, like, for Kojima's next game, he's working with Del Toro, right? I want to know if it's easier for him to work with him. Like, what the hell? There's nothing here. Like, I wonder what he would say. What's easier? What we got here? Oh, that's locked. Okay, this is where I started the demo. But we don't have the mannequin finger. The mannequin finger everybody's trying to get. Oh. No piano for you. What we got? What's this? A picture of a cell? Too bad you don't collect these things. It's kind of annoying that they just sit there. How do we miss this? The hell? Is that a dead body? I heard something. Wow. That's like the ultimate creepy picture. It's like a pervert picture. I know we got a tape. Let's see what's here. Looks like the owners. He looks miserable, and the wife looks like she's happy. Let's see what's in here. Derelict house, June 1st. I'm pretty sure I said it wrong, but rehearsal.
Boom.
Whoa.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was two fucking years ago. I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Damn.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro, just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Another effing worthless crap hole.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
It's like super bright here for some reason.
Get out of the way.
Kick it in.
It's locked.
Oh, it's not locked anymore.
After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
It might be.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
A weekend sub. He wasn't even a full-blown anchor, you bum.
What's the story, Andre?
So then these people are there.
Missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Let's change shot.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers.
Hillbilly
Jack
Joe.
And Marguerite Baker.
There's no roaches on this, at least.
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Huh?
Ah, shit!
Oh, look, there's nothing in here.
I wish I should have worn my good shoes.
The hell? How old is this?
Shit. Glad I had my shots.
But there's nothing in them.
This will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
There's nothing there. Oh, Andre's missing.
Andre!
The hell's this? Project proposal.
Andre.
I planned a document belonging
Clint,
to an amateur video production team. Surrogators. Whoops. Oh, look, he has it on him. Sneak into the living house. Andre, go set it in Bayou. Bayou, whatever it's called. See, it's much cleaner than what we went in.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
Andre.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go.
Did we check you?
A good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Here. I'm coming. I'm coming, buddy. I'm gonna go up here. Since he went that way, I'm gonna go back up here. I wanna see what's over here. What if we push this now? Oh, we can't push that. It's a lamp here. Oh, nothing up here. I'll go back down here. What's in here? Still nothing?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah. Yes, I heard it.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Andre 3000, where are you?
Andre, where are you, man?
Oh, look, there's no pervert pictures here. Oh, that fuse is still missing. And there's no VHS here. That's interesting. So never mind, we couldn't duck down. I was pressing circle.
What the hell?
Oh snap.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Looks like the people Andre was talking about. My man Andre. Oh, my man wearing Levi's. Look at that. Nothing here.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
So you first. Gee, thanks. Be more than happy to go down these creepy steps.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh, that can't be good. My man's just staring at the wall. Andre. Oh. My man's mouth was in that. He got no teeth. Oh. My man had no teeth. He looked like VHS. If you guys never seen that movie,
Jesus.
I could recommend it. It's an okay movie. Oh, we still got the tape. Oh, can make a quick U-turn. Press circle. Back in circle. Excuse me. Had to sneeze. See, none of these pervert pictures are here. I guess we gotta go. Oh, hello. Click this. Gonna be a lot of looking. Ugh, that's disgusting. A lot of looking around. It's gotta be a long time later.
Damn it.
That the ladder's all old. There's food more rotten. Like. This is where my man had his mouth. Ugh. Go into the beautiful water. See, to people that don't live in New York, this would be disgusting. Because it's green. That's normal to us, baby. That's Coney Island water right here. This is a vacation. It's the perfect pool right here. I was gonna see if we could duck underneath, like go under. I guess we can't. Oh. Oh. Nah, that's not him. I was gonna say that it could be the camera guy, Andre. But he's got his teeth in his mouth. I think I need to raise the volume on my headset. Hold up, guys. I think the volume is too low. Missing people, I'm assuming. There's some creepy pictures. I don't like the way he opens the door, so his face is like kissing the door. What? You know what this game reminds me of? Condemned. Part 1, I was so scared to play that game. I think when that game came out, I must have been like... I had to be like 10, maybe? I'd like to say 10. Condemned on 360. Wow. Bunch of needles. And that game was... Oh my god, it gave me the creeps. Oh, what's over here?
Mia?
I'm here, baby. I would not do this for a girl. Sorry. I don't care who you are. You could be the baddest chick in the world. I'm still not doing it. You bugging. Dead, turned. Huh. We got some bolt cutters, which is good. Hold on, I'm just checking. We got some bolt cutters, which is a good thing. Which we need those for upstairs, but we can't go back upstairs. I wanna go that way, but let's open the door. Mia, baby, I'm here.
Mia, well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
What do you mean?
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy? Oh, he messed up. You wanted to bang and marry this guy's daughter. That's why he's coming. He's gonna come after you, kid.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yep. It's been three years, and I could go the rest of my life without wondering what happened to her.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
I like the way her hair is wavy.
It's this way.
Like, it's cool, cool special effects, I guess. And, like, the animation is cool. Hasn't been much to find.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Oh boy.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The family? So is she adopted? I don't get it. She looks mad creepy in the dark.
It's there.
What's there?
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
It's not here.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
E001.
There's another door here. Oh. I'm sure of it.
Grandma looking kinda crazy. Oh, that's a cute doll. It looks like her. Another doll. Is this her younger and that was her older?
No, leave me alone.
Uh-oh.
Mia?
Mia? Baby? Oh, she was right. There was a door. But where the hell did she go? Nothing. Oh, we got a telephone. No. It's busy. Guest house map. View map. Okay, we were downstairs in the storage area. We got a thing there in the kitchen, living room, hidden passage, back door. Hey yo. Okay. Got a map. Got a bathroom here. Oh, first aid. Nice. Another first aid. Nothing there. Oh. So with that banging. Is it coming from over here? Oh boy. Oh boy. We came from this way. Oh, hell no, kid. What? What? Mia, oh, she looked mad cute. Oh, that's what you get. That's well worth risking your life for Mia. Oh, she looked mad cute. Whoa, do I press R2? Whoa, right through my hand. Said R2 to resist.
Wait,
Mia,
wait.
My man, stay mad calm. Whoa, whoa, hit that R2 button. Oh, that's gotta hurt, kid. Damn. Whew. Give me the chills.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Damn.
Leave me alone!
See what happens when you go risk your life for a woman?
I deserve this.
Damn.
The fuck are you, Mia?
My man is mad calm. I would be bugging right now. Because I don't want to lose. Nice. Oh, okay. At least they got a little different healing method. They got that, and they got a... I'm assuming they still got the herbs, but... They also got that, too. That's cool. Whoa. Dang, kid. She man strong. What the hell? Oh, we got an axe. Oh, I dare you to bring it. Oh. Woo. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, she's messing me up. Oh, take that.
We're all dead.
Oh. 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 Jabs his face. Oh. She's stabbing you up, kid. Oh. Come on. Ooh, another jab. Oh. Damn. I should look mad good there. With that axe in her throat. That's right. Don't mess with Ethan. What we got over here? My man had nothing to say about that. Oh, we got a phone call. Who could possibly be on this phone?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Oh god, I got chills that there's gonna be somebody next to me. Oh god. Oh god. To the attic, we got the bathroom, living room. Right. So creepy. Oh snap, she's not here. Gotta pick up your axe, kid. There was nothing in here, right? Yeah, I dare her. I dare her to come back. I'll close the bathroom door. I didn't close the bathroom door, did I? I don't remember doing it. Oh, she opened the door. I was wondering how... Oh, look. This is the videotape. She said to the attic, right? Oh, we got bolt cutters, that's right. There's nothing in here, right? No. Oh, man. See? How long after is this from when those dudes died? Okay, there's some bolt cutters. What's in here? It's probably gonna be the fuse. Yeah. Nice. Good job. Good job, Ethan. Oh. Oh. I got an axe, baby. You want it, you can get it. Yeah, I heard that from behind. There's a line up there. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's all I'm gonna say to this whole thing is oh boy.
Ethan, oh. It's okay.
Whoa.
It's okay.
She made my hair stand.
You know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Oh, what you got behind there?
You shouldn't have done that!
Just like a typical woman.
It fucking
all
hurts.
Calm and then just... Damn! Can I get this out? What is she doing? It's like a typical... Oh! She got a chainsaw, kid!
See what you feel.
You gotta take that out your hands, shanker. Oh! Was I supposed to do something? She cut this nigga's hand off.
If that jaw must contain me, I'll break.
Holy!
I promise, must burn it all down.
What? And this dude just chilling. My man bugging. What are you doing? What? She straight up took his arm off. We could save it, but I think we're okay. How's he not screaming? Like, what's wrong with Ethan? My man has no reaction to this. Holy sh! What's over here? She cut this dude's hand off, bugging. And this dude not crying? I'd be crying right now. What's in here? What's this? Oh, we got a handgun. Woo!
Okay, fine.
What we got? First aid, aim, attack. Okay. Oh, we got a mannequin. Where's the mannequin finger? Yo, let me find out they're gonna go with the Evil Dead and put a chainsaw on my man's hand. That'd be great. Can we open this? Here we could. Oh, what we got here? Handgun ammo? Sweet. These beautiful mannequins. Nothing under the bed wrap. Door could close automatic. That's cool. Can't believe she just straight up chainsawed this dude's hand off. What we got? Upstairs. Oh, that's how you can open it. Double tap X. Instead of going all face. His face to the. Ooh, more handgun ammo. I wonder if we can't open these boxes. Got 32 shots. Oh. Back down. Go back down. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, it's shot. Woo! It's shot in your face. Oh, you little baby.
Stop it.
Oh, I forgot he only got one arm. One arm. Oh. I backed up into. Run! Use the first aid on your.
She must be.
Oh, eat that. Must be what? Boom. Back up, stupid. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. Reload.
They're
oh, man, reload way too slow.
Me.
Back up. Back up, stupid. Boom. Keep going. Keep going. I love you. I love you, too. Can I pick up this chainsaw? What? We can't pick up the chainsaw? What? That would have been dope. Pick up the chainsaw and just chainsaw her head off.
What?
Come on, Resident Evil. That would have been great.
Welcome to the family.
Oh, whoa. What the hell? Where'd you come from? That dude scared me. Oh boy. We got a tense one. Welcome to the family, son. She still didn't die? That's crazy. Welcome to the
family. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Hey, yo. Did they staple his hand together? Oh my god. Game is amazing so far. That's crazy.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Okay. Oh, look at the old lady from the picture. Oh. Damn.
Not to worry, Marguerite.
Cut his arm off too.
Eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
I don't want any.
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
Oh. What the hell? Am I man chilling there with one arm?
God damn it. I bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
This lady looked dead. No waste feet in him. That's disgusting. Oh my god. How'd they put his arm together? Well, alright, that's gonna end our first episode to Resident Evil 7. Oh my god, this game is blowing my mind. I haven't played a game so good in so long, and I feel it. I feel like this is the game. Alright guys, we're definitely gonna upload this to my YouTube today, and every time I finish an episode, it's gonna be uploaded that day. I'm not waiting a day or two in between an episode, so we're actually gonna continue this right now. Like, as soon as I end this episode, we are live again on twitch.tv/RyanKiller24 if you want to catch it live. If not, YouTube is the best way to re-catch it, to re-watch it, or watch it for the first time. Alright guys, remember to like, share, and comment down below if you love Resident Evil series. Alright guys, thank you and enjoy your day. Bye guys.